So engage in second and glide in second. And then in my attempt to engage, pull an arrow to the front of the head.
This one?
Yep. Oh. There you go. Yeah. So let's do that again. So let's do Radallian.
Right, right. I just did the
small
one.
That was totally wrist power. So you can do smaller ones just to have the elbow structure.
Right, right, right. Yeah. Not my rapier business.
Yeah. There you go. Okay, so now I'll defeat that for the very fifth post rising millennial. So. Where it gets tricky. So now you're going to defeat that with a counter parry first. Yeah. Okay. So you're basically repeating your action. Okay. So, bustle up here, here.
With a recovery or without?
Without the recovery. Nope, counter. So it's a roll and double, ending in the...
Oh, right, right.
Okay. Parry position. And then cut to the millennial to the top of the head.
So from here, I'm going, and then reversing.
Yep.
Okay.
So again, second. Here.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Remember the Rossi thing.
Mm.
Yeah. So you lean back for the parry.
Yeah, exactly. Realize that as I was there.
Yeah.
Oh, I went to the regular first.
Yeah.
Not the counter. Okay, let me try the counter.
No reason you have to go fast. Okay, so here. So. Okay. Counter parry. Millennial inverse. There we go. Okay. One more time. Let's reverse rolls. So, I got it. So you attempt to engage in second.
You're doing much less work than I was doing with it.
I'm not doing it quite right. So again. Rising millennial. Right? So let's set this first. So here, rising millennial. One more time. You're going to parry that fifth, and this time you're going to repost it. So fifth, coupe. No. We're going to do everything. We're adding on.
This is all
adding on.
Oh, I'm sorry. That's
okay.
Make this
a lunch.
Yep.
Okay. supposed to do. That's what I'm supposed to do next. I'm not supposed to come like that.
Oh, you're doing like a...
Okay, so then I carry sickle. See if that fire implies. And I'm going to do... So the idea here is that you're resting on my blade and pressing a little bit. So then I bring my blade off, do as far as it has to go. Why don't you recover after I do this for you?
Oh.
So,
yeah. Stay.
Tension, sword, so then recover.
Yeah.
Take a break?
Yeah.
Alright.
Kill him.
Okay, so there's going to be a whole lot of new stuff in here that we didn't get to. But that's fine. We'll just work through it.
I recognize everything into this.
Okay. We're going to start mutual guards second. I want you to attempt to engage in second. So you're going to engage in second, thrust right now. Okay, put your mask on. Okay, now I'm going to defeat that with counter parry. Have you seen one of those before?
That was the temporary movement back into six, but then back into first, right?
Right, so a counter parry is a mulinello that ends in a parry position.
Okay.
So it's not a circular parry. If I wanted to go from here to here, I'd have to cover that intervening space, which is a problem. If you're right here, then you're probably going to be in the way.
Instead, your shortcut is to come back through six, stop.
Right.
Go back.
Yeah, so I'm going to come back for the parry, and then return for the close. Cool. So, engage. this. You're basically going to repeat yourself another parry fifth, except this time their post is going to the flank. So it's going to be here, elbow drops, extended to the flank.
Good thing.
Yeah, exactly. All right. So it's up to the gauge. Parry fifth. So this way. Turning over into seconda. Yep. So this is a tough one, it's a C. But I'm going to, So let's do this again. Yes, good.
Sorry.
Sorry.
Space.
Okay. It's a tough one. Finally, I'm going to parry that riposte, respond with this force of the combi, like this force of pressure, which is just basically wailing really hard on your sword. I want you to, so as soon as I do that, I want you to recover. And then I'm going to follow with the thrust. Okay?
Is so, this force a beat or an expulsion? Essentially.
It's all of that and more.
Okay.
Yeah. So we'll try not to lose your sword. I don't think you will. Give it a shot. So attempt to engage. Very fifth. We're a little outside of measure. There we go.
My arm is getting tired.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Yeah, it wasn't. That part's fine. That part's fine.
Do you feel like you could do my half?
I can try.
Let's work it through. Jack, you're going to engage in second and thrust back up. So on guard. Engage in second. So you're a little far out.
Yeah, a little.
Sorry. So we'll take a small step forward. There you go. There we are. Cover. So what I was thinking we do for when we actually do the camera is Let's do one slow, one a little bit fast, one real time. And then we do the next step. Okay? So let's try that. So one in the glacial pace, one just kind of slow, one is going to go. Okay? Still a little outside of it. What's that?
A little outside of soda?
Yeah, right. Why not? You're fine. Take a small little step. Maybe half that. There you go. And now, real time. Good. Okay, and recover. Okay, so if you're going to take a step back on your recovery, you have to take a step forward for your engagement. Which is fine. You just got to decide what you're going to do. So if you'd rather start and measure, that, or you want to take a step?
Starting to measure.
Okay, so why don't you take this measure this time?
Take the epic way out.
Yeah. Alright, so now slowly, Jack is going to attempt to engage, and Boris is going to go an elbow in time to do that.
Would that lunge?
Yep. On that proposed, you're going to cut and then recover. You're going to carry fifth, and that's where that cut may come from.
This coupe is with a lunge?
This coupe is with a lunge.
Roger.
Okay.
I may have gone a little faster.
That's all right.
No, that's fine.
Yeah. One recovery, so you want to stay in the lunge because that makes you wouldn't really do a counter practice. Recover?
Oh, now recover.
Then you recover.
Yeah. Yeah, if you crack away recoveries, that's this.
Yeah.
I decided it was wise to put a little wise to put it.
Fair enough.
A taco.
One of those eager young guys.
Yeah. Oh, yes.
Okay. Not bad, though. So, oops. Not quite the right tempo, but that's all right. Any good? There we are. Okay, let's do one more. Let's get it good, and then we'll do the next one.
To just heal.
What was this?
You finally got it right, but you screwed it up. Alright, one more time.
That's like what would happen if Luke didn't kill the Death Star.
Yep.
That's funny.
Reflexes.
Yep. That's what you do next.
This is a problem we have all the time in Foil and Epic, just so you know.
Yeah, I believe it.
You and I really, we think way too far ahead.
There we go. Okay. So now you add the pericyclone, and you're going to do the Sforza half circle, which is like the Rising Repose, Rising 1 all from the right, except your... So.
Okay, so I just did the coupe, bang.
Right. So. And then you put a little bit of pressure, so when his blade comes back,
where am I gonna go?
You're gonna go straight back.
Oh, that's how this. Okay.
Yep.
If you got it, then you go.
Right.
Recover.
Exactly.
It's been four.
Okay. So let's do try it in measure.
Yeah.
Okay. There we go. So go slow. No,
do the whole thing. Okay.
Sure.
Like this.
Yeah. Yep. That's right. And again.
Yeah.